Ethereum is the second largest cryptocurrency in the world behind Bitcoin. Ethereum is the largest and most well-established open-ended decentralized software platform in the world. When you talk about Ethereum, there are two things it refers to: the digital currency Ether and the blockchain technology on which the crypto is built. So what makes Ethereum special? Ethereum was developed a couple of years after Bitcoin to make up for the places where Bitcoin fell short. The creator, Vitalik Buterin, first proposed Ethereum in 2013, 5 years after Bitcoin was launched. But it didn't launch until 2015. Buterin was of the opinion that Bitcoin is too limited in its functionality. He believed that blockchain technology has a lot more potential than Bitcoin offers, and hence the creation of Ethereum, which Buterin has compared to a smartphone in regards to its many applications and functionalities, while Bitcoin would resemble a calculator. It is because of these many functionalities that Ethereum is the largest open-ended decentralized software platform in the world. All of these functionalities, though, are powered by its native cryptocurrency, Ether. What this means is that Ether is used by the Ethereum development team to both build and run the applications on the platform. Smart contracts, for instance, are contracts that self-execute when both parties to the contract have met the conditions of the contract, which could also be compared to an if-then function. This removes the need for a middleman, which we also discuss in another video. Smart contracts could form the foundation for something called decentralized autonomous organizations. These are corporations that engage in regular economic transactions, including buying and selling, negotiating deals, and maximizing profits. Unlike regular organizations, DAOs carry out their activities without any institutional or human intervention. Another type of project worthy to mention on the Ethereum blockchain are NFTs. While not all NFTs are built on the Ethereum blockchain, they originated there, and Ethereum still holds most of the NFTs in existence right now. NFTs are digital assets that represent unique ownership. They could be anything from a GIF or a tweet to a video or a legal document, as we discuss in another video. Decentralized finance is another use case that makes Ethereum special. Popularly referred to as DeFi, decentralized finance refers to traditional financial products like loans and mortgages that are built using blockchain within a decentralized system. DeFi allows the removal of middlemen from the financial processes, which in this case would be banks or even governments. Ethereum comes with problems of its own. It currently has a number of issues that are yet to be solved. These include high gas fees, slow transaction rates, and inefficient power usage. Granted, all these are issues that Ethereum shares with Bitcoin. But they are issues nonetheless, and they are issues that you won't experience with the newer blockchains like Solana. However, unlike Bitcoin, Ethereum is actually putting plans in place to take care of those issues. Ethereum 2.0, which has a tentative release date of June 2022, is what Ethereum is putting forward as the solution to those issues. Is there anything special about Ethereum that you think we missed in the video? Please tell us in the comments section down below. And while you're at it, consider hitting the like button if you enjoyed the video, subscribing to the channel for more videos like this, and hitting the notification bell so that you know when we post a new video. See you in the next one.